Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest starred in TNT's drama-filled series, Claw, that quickly grew to become a fan favorite amongst television watchers. With a little spice, let's take a look.
That's exactly how I feel.
This right here, this is all we need is our crew. It's our turn to live the dream. We own a casino now. If we play this right, we can all level up.
I cannot wait to get my blackjack on.
Come on, Easy. From the cast of Claws, please welcome actresses Karrueche Tran and Jen Lyon.
This hair, Jen, is everything.
Thank you. It wasn't very expensive.
It is so cute.
Thank you.
And Karrueche, I am feeling that shirt.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, girl.
Yes. That's super cute. Super cute.
Zara.
That's everything.
Zarina, now you know the label on Zarina, honey.
Okay.
Well, listen, we want to talk a little bit about, Jen, you being from North Carolina.
Yes.
How did this happen? Like, a girl from North Carolina finding her way to Hollywood and becoming a really big star. Like, this show is amazing.
Yeah,
it really is.
That's a nice thing to say. I think I got to New York in a Chrysler LeBaron.
Okay, then I remember the LeBaron.
Thank you.
And you had to pull the seat
together. Yes, ma'am.
All one.
Yes, ma'am.
And so if it was a short person and a tall person, somebody was messed up.
Yes.
I'm just saying.
That's how, you know, you don't come from much, and that's what your family car, and that's how you go.
Right.
I graduated School of the Arts, North Carolina School of the Arts, and went to New York like 3 days later. Worked in a lot of ice cream shops and grocery stores and pizza joints.
Yeah.
And did a lot of stage work, and then I got Claws, and it's just been, well, we fell in love.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's been a very beautiful story. It's just been, I can't believe it. Mm-hmm. And when you say stuff like, and now you're a big star and on this show, it's like, I zoom out and I'm like,
really? Like
what?
Me? Like, is are you talking about me?
Yeah.
Like, look at that check. Say, this is mine.
Yeah.
But Karrueche, let's talk about how you went from being such a presence on social media and to the star of the show, Niecy Nash, fighting for you to be on this show. How did that happen?
Well, so casting was in the process of auditions. Mm-hmm. They had found the other girls, the four girls. And I guess they hadn't found Virginia yet. And I didn't know, I met Niecy once at a party and we exchanged information, but I didn't really know her like that.
Mm-hmm.
But she knew I was pursuing acting. Mm-hmm. So she gave casting my information, or just gave them my name. And they had reached out to my agency.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't even know in the beginning that she had threw my name in there.
Wow.
So it just kind of, for me, it just kind of came in as a regular audition. And then I got a call back, and I had to audition for the network and the mm-hmm. studio, and I was like, oh, this is really happening. Mm-hmm. Like, mm-hmm. okay, shoot. Like, you know, and it was my first, it was my first production that I booked solely off, like, my audition. It's like weird to say, but, here I am. Here we are.
I think you guys are. I don't know anyone who could have played your roles better.
Yeah.
To be honest, I really watched the show.
Perfect. Thank you.
It's fun.
Thank
y'all
you.
Be doing.
Show.
Y'all are turning up on the show.
Girl.
Y'all do the moves.
Yeah.
Absolutely. But let's talk a little bit about both of our shows. You know, as you see here, a lot of our production team are women. We're in front of the camera and then also behind the camera. And also here, your show is like that as well. What does it mean to have a women equality within a show, and then also working alongside of very positive and strong women?
Yeah, I think it's like a great energy just to look around mm-hmm. and to see strong women in front of the camera mm-hmm. and behind the camera. Mm-hmm. I think this season we had our first female behind the camera.
Yes.
Remember?
Yes, our first camera operator.
Oh, shoot, I forgot her name.
Ooh.
But we were all freaking out. Like, it's not our first time seeing a female behind the camera. Like, oh my God, this is so cool.
Yeah,
because
we had female directors, but like, it was a real female camera operator.
Yeah.
And it gives you, because I stand on the shoulders of feminists that came before me. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And so, to look around and see history being made, and to know that young women will then, they will see this, and then mm-hmm. another woman will stand on their shoulders. Mm-hmm. Like, it's just, it gives me a great feeling.
Yeah.
Ooh, I know we have our very own Sarah, and we have Mimi, everywhere. We just love all our women in the background.
Yes.
Mama D. Yes, but you know, we have so much to talk to you guys about, so we're gonna just wait until the next segment. So when we come back, we're gonna claw into Karrueche and Jen's knowledge of nails with a fun little game. Ooh. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. We are sitting with Karrueche Tran and Jen Lyon, stars of TNT's hit show, Claws. Yes. So for those who live under a rock, tell everyone about Claws and who your characters are.
If they don't know, they've definitely been living under a rock.
I mean, y'all wrong just please catch up. It's about these five nail techs who are like extraordinarily close, and they're artists, and they sort of get unwittingly dragged into the underworld of the Dixie Mafia and the opiate trade, but then they start to like it, and then they start to like become queen pins in their own right.
And it's funny that you would end up on a show like Claws, because you don't really care much for nail salons.
I don't. I mean, these hands have known so much manual labor. I just come from a working people, very blue collar, but now I'm addicted.
Oh my God.
Yes, it's addictive. It's addictive.
Listen, like, when you get a full set and you like watch yourself turn a doorknob just or something, you like drive it and you're like, let me get the door.
You're like, who's the blonde?
With your jewelry.
Just touch yourself. You have nothing.
Yeah, it makes you feel touching
everything.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to test you guys' knowledge of hands and nails. We're going to have a little game for you guys.
Oh, that's fun.
So I want you guys to match the celeb with the nails that you see on the screen. Okay? So.
Beyonce, homecoming.
Beyonce.
Coachella.
Yes.
I said homecoming. You said Coachella. That's fine.
That's okay. Rihanna.
That's Ri.
That's tattoo.
Yeah. She knows she is tattooed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cardi.
No.
Nicki.
Nicki Minaj.
Nicki.
Cardi.
Jen, a Niecy, a Carrie, and a Judy, and a little tiny little Karrueche.
Yes. The stars of Claws.
Did someone give you the answers?
No.
No one gave you guys the answers?
We're just really
no,
good.
We're just consummate
professionals.
Don't put the first one. Okay, so is it true that they had to put you guys through tech school, nail tech school?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes. Really? First, before the pilot, before the first season, we went through nail school with Beattie the nail tech.
Beattie the black nail tech.
In New
She's
Orleans.
New Orleans based. Bianca yes. Williams. She is so dope. She does Missy's nails, Fantasia. She's the best.
She taught us how to like cut cuticles, how to hold a nail file.
Do your own manicure now?
No, I wouldn't chance it. I wouldn't chance it. Don't do your own manicure now. Go to the nail tech.
Next segment.
The conversation always can change. That Sister Circle TV on all social media platforms. Stay with us, everybody. Hey.